Donkey Kong's movements are actually based off a horse, not a gorilla. The developers spent hours at a zoo videotaping gorillas and concluded that their movements were unsuitable for this fast-paced game. It was more loosely animated on a horse's gallop.